Day 16, I began learning about object-oriented programming. Well, for the final challenge of the lesson, I was to build the same coffee machine, but this time using object-oriented programming. But I finally made the code after cheating a little bit by watching the solution. It's a win-win. See you at day 17.